Kaiser to pass to open up the season. And a shot downfield where it is defended and incomplete. And here it is with Folston, who gets off a good run and he's free. Tarion Folston finally taken down. And Adams able to muscle his way down. Folston, I mean, he had lots of room before any contact was made. To the end zone. St. Brown.
But Zaire is gifted when it comes to running the football.
Hands off again to Folston.
Much better start to this season.
As we are tonight with this entertaining run. Malik Zaire back in at quarterback as Josh Adams found nothing in the middle, tried to bounce it to the outside, and finally
they've got to play some significant snaps tonight.
Zaire play action, mishandled the ball for a moment. Here's where he's dangerous. One cut and he's close to the line. And that is complete. Zaire's first completion of the day. It goes to Durham Smythe. Second and two run for Folston. It'll give the Irish another. Folston's very talented. Second and two. Gets the call again. And there is that Texas front. Chris Nelson with a tackle. Zaire to pass on second and five. And incomplete in the mix here. Now third and five for Zaire and the Irish. Batted away that time by Anthony.
By Wheeler. He had inside coverage and the corner is going to peel off and be there to help. But Wheeler is the guy who was able to get his hand on the football. There was contact, but he was making a play on the football as he made contact with the intended receiver.
And Notre Dame offense. And here's a talented one in front of us, Deshaun Kaiser. A lot of time for the Irish quarterback. And finds his man underneath. That's the running back. Folston drives ahead. Just passed. Kaiser to pass. And a strike is caught by EQ. He pulls it from Adams. And it was a great choice by Kaiser. Inside the 10.
And ability of Kaiser.
Just a gain of one from Folston that time. Kaiser couldn't escape Malik Jefferson.
Excellent play. Better and going to be much better than people think they're going to be.
Adams in the game as we saw Folston limp off the field. Holly will be on top of that back here. Folston kept his balance for a moment. Gain of two. He's had momentum. Can they capitalize? We hope the best for him. Josh Adams gets to the corner and then forced out. Kaiser's missed his last four attempts. And the Longhorns able to get to him that time. Bristol Motor Speedway. Kaiser to pass on first down. And it's incomplete as he went here in the fourth quarter. Quarterback run. And Malik Jefferson is able to find him. Seven and a half to play. Folston unable to bounce it as Boyette wraps. Adams. Nice one cut. Out just. Kaiser, can he do it on his own? No, comes up short. Folston wrapped up spun and a minimum gain as Malik Jeff. Play action. Kaiser. He is going to go down. That was Peace. Has found a way. Kaiser trying to set up the screen. CJ Sanders inside the 10. Oh, we may have a second. Speed option right. Keeps Met forward to the 20-yard line. A gain of 5. Adams wrapped